shows it on a closing speed of nearly 1,000 miles per hour. Before meeting, they'll bank sharply, narrowly avoiding each other for the opposite Bernard Edge Pass.
Upside down, he's flying. Look at this guy.